that's awkward.
Okay, it's too hot for this.
Starting.
Wait. This is gonna. Hi guys, welcome back to 7FL. This week is challenge week on this channel. Yeah, great intro.
That's
solid. Anyway, as you can tell, I have someone else here. Two people
here. It's the dog.
And we're outside, and that's because we're at our Nana's house. And so we're filming outside, and it's really hot, and I don't have sunglasses. So let's do this. Oh, I didn't explain what we're doing.
let's do this thing.
We're doing the Guess the YouTuber Challenge, and I have like a little pouch full of like different names, and we're gonna have to act them out. Go first. You're the guest. You're the guest. Tippy, go first.
Tippy.
Go. I'm Hold scared. On, don't look.
Okay. Oh, I'm not looking. Oh, wait, I don't know this guy that well.
Who is it? Is it Harrison?
Who the heck is that? Harrison what? Yeah. I don't even know anything about him.
Just try.
No. Okay, I'll kind of explain. He's like, I don't even know. Because I don't really watch them.
Them?
Yeah.
Them.
Yeah. And they like one of the most popular YouTube channels in the world.
Smosh. Anthony.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't watch them.
Okay, next person.
Really?
I do. Anthony's my favorite.
Let me tell you something about him. His favorite color is periwinkle.
I have no idea what his favorite color is. I'm not that obsessed.
He has a channel with another guy. What's up, guys? What's up? Congratulations. Kian? Yes. That was the worst impression.
Ooh, it's a good one. Okay, oh, this is a good one.
Oh, it's a good one. It's good.
I am what from Shampoo Land.
Jenna Marble. No. Love me. Okay.
Oh, I almost looked. That was okay. A close one.
She's. Oh. I sound like a 12-year-old boy going through puberty.
She's.
Not again. She is has short hair. She's in a. She has.
Hannah Hart.
Her mom movie. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Really?
No need to show up.
Really?
Okay. She's a beauty guru. Is that a word?
Zoella?
What the fuck? You're not supposed to guess that soon. You should have waited, okay? I was disrespectful.
I'm sorry, I didn't know. I just randomly guessed. Oh.
I'm gonna wait a little bit to guess, because then
they
it's more
They just got
fun.
A new dog named Martha. And Janya.
Jim?
Yeah.
It's like a food dish at a restaurant.
I'll have an order of the Janya. Two orders of the chun
with a side of artichoke dip.
He did the messy sauce challenge with Kian. No, JC. Sorry, not the first one.
Kian? No. It's, Nash?
No. Nash isn't in here.
Then,
and like
Harrison.
Tomatoes. Yeah.
I.
Just a flag.
Just a flag, you guys. Okay. Two. No cheats.
Not cheating.
Oh, this is my favorite. Okay.
Just put the cards in your pocket.
You could do it too.
No, I can't. Okay, go.
Okay.
Yes.
He's been on YouTube for like a long, long time. He is with best friend. He lives with another YouTuber.
Dan?
Yeah.
Really? What's up, guys?
Alfie.
Yeah.
I was trying to think. I was like,
no idea how to act out this person.
I thought it was. Oh, your turn. Okay.
It is my turn.
I know. That's
Can you not?
Excuse!
Oh, he, like, on his personal channel, he, like, barely uploads and everyone always used to give him crap for it. And he's like, what's that? This is a long time ago.
JC?
Yeah.
He's also been on YouTube for a long time and he makes parodies. And he has his movie on Netflix called Not Cool. It's the funniest shit ever.
What?
He had long shaggy hair, and he seriously dresses up like a girl all the time.
Shane, right?
Shane.
Put it in your pocket.
Oh yeah.
I've
done that probably twice.
I can.
Boob pocket.
Hello, beautiful people of the internet. Blah 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 here.
Who is that? Grace?
No. I want to cut my hair like her. You said to cut my
Lauren.
Hair like her. Yeah.
Lauren.
Oh god, how am I gonna know this person?
What?
Like fire and lightning.
Ricky, dude, please come in. I regret everything.
Ricky, you do.
This thing on.
I was like, what the hell? Hey, it's... I can't say his name. He used to make all those hilarious videos. What's her name? What's her name? Don't guess yet. What's her name?
His girlfriend's name?
Not his girlfriend, it's the guy, the girl he's obsessed with. Ah, it's gonna bug me.
Beyonce?
I'm in love with Judy!
Lucas!
Yes. He does this thing at the end of his videos, he goes like this.
Is it Ricky
did
it?
No. No, he doesn't.
Ricky does that?
No, he doesn't. Ricky goes, see.
Yeah. Oh yeah, who does
Later.
That? Andrew Lau.
Yeah.
Andrew Lau. Hello, welcome to Holiday Cooking with Andrew.
You guys always ask me, Andrew, why do you never make this on a holiday? Girl, it's the 10th episode. Haven't you caught on by now?
UK. He's a UK.
Yeah.
UK YouTuber.
Tanya? You guys don't understand.
Oh, dude, that. Oh, it floated all the way down. It's like 1,000 videos.
She just recently moved in with Andrew.
Andrew who?
Wow.
I don't know.
It's Friday.
Rebecca
Friday.
Black? They moved in together?
Yeah.
What? Watch him.
Well.
But I know who it is. I don't know how to describe
Amazing
him.
Phil?
He's. No.
Not.
You just.
I didn't
you
know
just accused me of not watching. Oh. Okay.
Who do you not watch it?
Hello.
Marcus? Is it Marcus?
No.
Where's.
Carol's
physically, I'm fine.
I'm bruised.
Anyway, let's
Where
continue.
That's mine.
Oh.
Remember? Okay, he's really hot. He has a common name that a lot of YouTubers have.
Marcus? Actually?
Because there's like two YouTubers with the name Marcus. Okay. He's...
No, it's not PewDiePie.
I don't watch...
Felix.
He's really rare. Like, I feel like nobody watches him anymore. He's medium rare. Like, I feel like nobody watches him anymore. Well, I don't watch him anymore. He's attractive. Okay, his name starts with a J.
Oh, Jack Scab!
Jack Scab! I don't watch him anymore.
Finn? Okay, sorry. Finn's my favorite. I feel like
you
saw that.
I didn't see. I literally dodged like, what the hell?
He goes, meow. And he draws cat whiskers on him.
Phil.
Yeah.
I was like, what? And then I was like.
It's a little handy.
He like, no. You know what I would have done if it was handy. Okay. He used piano too well. And he likes
Connor.
Cats and coffee.
Hi guys, my name's Tanner.
Oh, I wonder who.
I'm so good at
it. Is it Zoella?
Yeah.
Okay.
Zoella.
PewDiePie.
Okay, anyway. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for Lily for being on here with me.
Bye
guys, see you next Saturday.